Hi guys, so this is World 8. Now I was under the illusion that because on the bottom where you can see World 8 is written in the little dots, that we were going to get a whole load of other worlds because it is literally dotted. But I reckon I've just clicked left and there might be the last world. So let's get this one done. This is Twilight City and we are on World 1. Don't forget, if you want to see the rest of these and the rest of my playthroughs, then there will be a playlist down below that you can click and watch them all if you choose to, and they are going to be sectioned all the way through, so if you just need to find one world and how to do it, one level, it's all there for you. See, this is like Twilight City, but to me this is so much more like To me, this reminds me so much more of like sci-fi. And I will be doing a separate playthrough just to try and do that final Donkey Kong boss so that we have done everything, because yeah, I was getting frustrated with that one, I'm not gonna lie. Oh wow. I was half yawned and I didn't realise. Right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna try and do this. I think this way we can at least knock them onto the ground or the spikes. Oh, just using the stepping stones, it's a lot easier. So otherwise I can't see you being able to like get up to the top, that bit there above me, the ledge, because it's not enough space. Obviously, until I see the rest of them, I'm not sure where I need everything to be going, so we're going to go for this way for the moment. So I definitely need the... Oh, okay. We need the blue off, we need this turned this way, and we need to ride on our little fella here. But we got all the presents and the parcels, and we got our little man, so that's fine. So, just gonna move this. But yeah, perfect. And gold star, so we do have the new Peaches game coming out next month in March, which is gonna be incredibly an expensive month. It is Mother's Day, Easter, and my kid's birthday. And bear in mind, I have twins, so it's both their birthdays, obviously. Yeah. Cry for me because my bank is going to. probably like, oh, what am I thinking of getting my kids? Honestly, they've just got into Mario. They really want Mario Strikers, but I'm not gonna lie to you, the skill is not there yet, so I don't see the point in getting them Mario Strikers. I can't go that way. Right now, personally, that might sound really mean, but I would prefer, if they could play it, then it wouldn't be so bad. Actually, there's no reason for me to go up there. It wouldn't be so bad. But yeah, they just, the skill isn't there yet. We're very basic. We're on Mario Kart, Mario Party right now. But I have thought about getting them the wheel, the Mario Kart wheel, because they're not very good with the controllers. So yeah, I'm definitely thinking, oh, I know what I did wrong. Wow. Yeah, so I'm definitely thinking the wheel, because it's also got, you just push one to go, like brake, it's got a brake, it's got a clutch, or an accelerator and a brake, and it's got a steering wheel. So, I need the red, I'm just gonna die. I marked up, I clicked the blue, but I needed the red to be able to get the thingy, my bobby. And I don't think there's a red switch, so if you mark up, you naffed a little bit. So we're gonna go back and try this one again. Oh wow, I marked that up incredibly, but okay. Yeah, if you're interested as well on the channel, there should be an unboxing coming up soon. So there'll be one unboxing, which is a Tails figure, which is a really cool figure. It is a figure, like an advent calendar figure, but it's actually, it has its pros and its cons, but it's actually a really nice figure, so go and check it out if you're interested in that. Also, we are going to be getting the, there we go, Final Fantasy figure that comes out next, end of this month, I believe. So we will be having an unboxing for that one as well. So definitely keep an eye out for that if you really like those. You'll see a very big kind of, oh sugar, nearly. Ah, okay. A big difference in regards to price. Oh, that's cheap, I've just realised what I've got to do. In regards to the figures, just because certain figures are, certain figures are a lot of money, I will say. And the Tails one was reduced to clear at £50, which I know is a lot of money to some people. I do respect that, but for a figure like it was, it's actually not terrible in regards to price. But that's right, I was wondering if that was gonna, okay. We know what we're doing now though, so that's the main thing. She says. This one is definitely one that is you have to be quite quick on, which I'm quite surprised. I mean, now we know what we're doing though. I wonder how quick we can kind of do the level. Last time we did it with like 2 seconds. Crap. To spare. Let's see, shall we? This is the last world though, I'm kind of sad. I wanted there to be at least 10, but we will have to see. Oh wow, so we're not doing it this time, but that's it. We'll see. Crap, we've now had to go back again. Oh my gosh. This one is a bit cheeky though, because if you, as I said, if you press that blue switch before you get this one, I don't think you can actually then get that parcel. And it's like, I'm getting cheap. It kind of worked, but it kind of didn't. I did this one earlier, now this one's going to be a bit of a pain, isn't it? You can't throw it over. It's worth a try though. I suppose it says you're up cheating, but. Being an idiot, for some reason I'm like I couldn't work out where to go, but I've literally just done this and you just fall down, so there you go, my brain's logged back in again, so we should be fine now, hopefully. For me, it's getting onto that pedestal. Oh, do you know what? I'm gonna hit restart because now my brain again has rejigged itself. I think I've just realized. It was that simple, like, everyone around looking at me, I keep looking at the mic because the mic is lit up. Thank you. notice the blocks now are sorted, so that's... gonna have to be on my hands, aren't I? Because the bricks are still coming down, so. World 3. Oh. You can jump a distance, so... I'm gonna go, hopefully... But I slipped, apparently, okay. Is they're in tune? Nope, now they're both stuck. Can I carry you? Just don't see how this is gonna work. Because yeah, I can reach this one. I can get here, but I can't get. We're gonna restart because I don't want to lose a life. Is that it needs to be over here like this. No. physically can't think how this will work. I can't seem to pick him up. He does kill you if you touch him. So I thought that maybe you can pick him up and throw him up the top, but you can't. You can do it this way. I don't know how I feel then. But then the blue's gonna be on, so you can't get to the key itself. You can't go above. One on and then let them be this much closer, I can't really get to the... I can't get past him. I don't have any weapons. But I'm not going to be close enough to that anyway. Can't work this one out right this very second. Because, yeah, like. But I can't get to it. So it has to be. It can't be that way around because I can't get to the. It would be different if the first bit was the longer bit because I could try and do a funky jump bit. But if I'm holding on to something. I can't do a funky jump. Can't jump there. I'm genuinely stumped with this one, like he clearly has a chain. I don't know if I was overthinking it. That is the only way. Really, you need him there and you need the other one there, but. Thank you. There's like no way for you to get thrown really that way at all. That is the way that you need it though. Right, I don't know if I'm supposed to have done that. But we did, so that's the main thing. So we know that is doable. Well, not that's what I'm supposed to do, I haven't got a clue, but... Right, so it doesn't really do much anyway, because I can't really... Can I push this? No. Oh my gosh. This is the only way that I can see... But then I said he's got a... That's throwing me off as well, the fact that he's got a rope. Like a chain, and it's like, can I move him? Can I throw him? I'm just trying any little extra little strategies to see what I can do and basically can't do. It's too low, so I hit the spike, so I have to be high enough up. So this is the bit where you can just pour, like, see the screen. So I can't move him or do anything with him.
else is there to do?
Like, yeah, I can get over there right this second, but... The red has to be on for me to get there. Oh my god, I did catch them, but he's right in the way now. But we now know that I'm gonna die, but I can jump up there. And now we know we can do that. It's just awkward as we can go for that. Let's try and go for that. I don't know if what I did last time was a fluke or not. I don't know if it was a fluke, but we all saw it. It's in, like, a couple of minutes ago, so let's try . Surely can't be that hard. Getting frustrated more than anything. literally, I'm going to crush eight. But we saw it. We saw it. So. Either this is what I'm meant to do or it's not, and yeah. Maybe it's just not meant to be this difficult with it. I don't really understand. It's the only way I can think of actually doing it though. Did not expect this one to be like so difficult. Thank you. Maybe that literally just was a fluke. I don't know, but then I don't know any other way to... Looking at the tiles on where the red blocks are and the robots are up the top, there is 1, 2, 3 to the left on this first one, and 1, 2, we'll say 3 because a little bit, 3 to the left, 3 to the right, 1, 2, 3, 3 to the left, 1, 2, 3 to the right, so they're the same. It's definitely that way around that I caught it last time, I think. I thought I had it then. I physically can't see any other way of doing it. I'm sure maybe there was another way, I don't know. surely that can't be this if this is a game for kids, because I'm looking at it going, my kid would never be able to do this. Let alone have the patience to do it, try and do it. Chase you. Right, I think honestly now after trying this many times that possibly was a fluke. Liam, come have a look at this one. I always shout really loud near the mic. So. I can't for the life of me work it out. So that's the sage. If you touch them, if you touch the one at the bottom, he'll kill you. You have to get along, and go to the chains to catch their chain, to get to that chain, to get that to get the chain. You've got a red and blue button. You've got the red blocks at the top, which then prevents. So if I choose this one, I then can't reach the middle one. If I do it this way around, I then can't reach the one on the far side to get to the key. The key, you have to have the red on, because otherwise you can't get to the key, because obviously the blue is covering it. that is exactly the same amount of distance at the top, both sides. So, like, I've managed to do it once, but I think it was a fluke and I died. Where I caught the one on the right and they both went into the middle. When I say it's not easy to do that, it's like... because they both move at the same speed, they've got the same length of track. Do you know what I mean? So there's, in my eyes, there's literally no other way of doing it other than to get them both into the middle, basically. Surely it can't be this difficult. Like, there must be something that I'm missing, because you can't expect like a kid to try and do this. It's even I'm getting frustrated at this point. You can't pick them up either. I have tried. Look, see, I caught the one on the bottom again, but I can't get them up the top, basically. Like, for instance, it is literally like... but I'd be too far, I couldn't jump that far. I've tried doing all the backwards flips to cheat and to get to it. Like, you can't. Because, like, the closest I can get is to go... I can backflip up there, but then I can't reach that chain to get to him anyway. It's awkward, don't get me wrong, like, but you can do it. Whether or not you're supposed to be able to, I don't know. So I can backflip up there. Can't backflipping over there will not get me to the chain. You can do like a different kind of like on it, like you didn't do it, but like a big jump as well. Does get you over there. I'm glad you're stumped as well. You can't do it off this one, I've tried. You're the same as me, like, I haven't got a clue. Like, unless these robots are not supposed to move exactly in time, and perhaps I need to look and see if it needs to have an update. Thank you. I managed it once, but it was genuinely as a fluke. I managed to not. They went over to that side, and I just jumped on that. Just I wasn't even paying attention to what rhythm they were going in, and the one on the right hand side got caught and ended up going into the middle. So they were both in the middle. I think it was them from this side to that side. No idea. I don't know why this level has just gone so fucking hard. I'm going to be really, really, really picky. No, there was exactly the same amount of distance. So I was like, maybe one side slightly longer, but no. Right, I'm going to go to the toilet very quickly because I need the loo. Hopefully I can work out how to do this very, very soon. Yeah, thank you. Right. So, only thing I can now think of, I'm going to retry because I don't want to have to. Oh, for God's sake. See, honestly, never thought about that before. Oh, for Christ's sake. Sometimes he just doesn't grab the blooming thing. Now I don't know how to get the key there. What if we push it? Oh wow, so that all the other times you can't pass through things, that one time you can. But fine. We got there. That's all that matters. Let's just do that level again. Thank you. Why did I mix it up again? I can't walk past it like that. No. That answers that question, which is fine. I hate this level so much. No, it's just going to always catch that annoying one there. Why does this level have to be this frustrating? Nope, definitely can't go through that way. I'm getting so frustrated with this level. can't even do the jump now. I'm losing the will already with this level. I feel like he's supposed to get trapped the other side. Alright, don't really cop out. I can't even do the jump now at all. Like, I just can't. Can't do it. to my absolute rack in a minute. Like, so badly. I'm sorry, like... I feel like it's been too long a day because I can't, I can literally not do this level at all, and I'm gonna lose my temper so much. Oh, for Christ's sake. Annoying me is I can literally do the jump everywhere else, and on this one stand now, I just can't do it. Right, so I'm going to think about this. I want him to be all the way over there. I never want to have to do that level ever again. I know I've worked it out now, but it still frustrated me so much. Get down, you stupid idiot. was asked you to run and you grabbed on the bloody thing. It's not what I asked you to do. I was supposed to be if I hadn't got the present back home. I have to restart one, but we know roughly what we're doing now, so that's the main thing. Thank you. Eric, stop ripping the carpet up. Freak out, everyone. Freak out. I want to check something out. Oh, for God's sake. Nothing to make it harder for myself. No, I do need to press it because it always it leaves the red blocks on those other ones. Didn't notice the chains, so when he caught the chains, it threw me a little bit. So I thought the chains were originally holding up the platform. Oh. Thank you. Really? Maybe they might add DLC to it. Eric, stop it. So the actual key is there. Oh, it's up there, okay. Thank you. So I think what I need to do. Nope. Right, we have to get the red present first. Then we have to get the yellow. What are these? Then we have to get the blue one. So that gives us our space back and everything. Then you die. This bit, I didn't get the friggin'. I was watching the cat, I didn't get the parcel. So, first of all, you get the parcel. Press the yellow one, then you change the direction. And then you press the blue one. Then you go over here. Shit, I was concentrating and no. So first you have to get the parcel, then you have to press the yellow one, then change direction, blue, but I didn't change direction again. That was my problem. And I have never noticed those spikes up there. Choose the blue one. Then we go this way. And we change direction. It's got to be on that direction, because otherwise. I feel too tired to be doing this right now. Thank you. that was sheer luck that I didn't just die them. I have to have yellow on for the door as well. Oh, I just bit my tongue when I did that. That's what I meant to click. Why don't you put your hands down now? Oh, I'm going to lose my temper. I'm so tired. I just want to... Oh.
I'm hoping I'm not going to fall off here. Yeah, I am. Right, so I don't. Now it's going the wrong way. There's a point, it's not like I can go round with the blues there. Click the red. I need to go back and click the yellow to make the yellow. But I can't bend and I'm going to hit the box. It won't land on the. I thought it might land on the thing itself, but no. Thank you.
I've died so much. I thought this world was going to be done and dusted so quick. Right, so this is where I get stuck, because it's like, right, so this way, if I fall down the hole and land on that, instantly I'm going to be knocked off of the blue block. If I click the red, then the blue block goes, and then I can't use the conveyor belt. I can't go down the ladder. I need the yellow to go down there, but thank you.
I'm really sorry. I'm going to call it quits. I'm so, so tired. I'm never going to do this right now because I'm absolutely shattered. So... Oh. A free cat. I hate the cats. Oh. Right, I'm going to go to bed, but I will finish recording this, the last three levels later, because this is absolutely, and I am shattered. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you later. So bye.